everything's all good when you put in a couple days or a week's worth of practicing, man. You're just practicing the same thing. Take a week off, put the fretboard in your hand, and it's like, where did all that information go that I had down last week? So you just gotta, sometimes you just gotta start from scratch and just re-educate yourself and just... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Next three strings, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Next three strings, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Then go up to the next set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Next three strings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Next three strings. 1, 2, 3, 3. Whoops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. And then go up and you got your next three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Move down. 1, last one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. There's 3-minute exercise, get warmed up. That's just one way.